Hi, myself, I'm Ratna Bhushan. Welcome to the program, The Great Bharat and the Great People. Good evening, Honorable Prime Minister Ji. This is the program for you and for the people of our nation. It will cover your per day efforts for the betterment of the nation and suggestion for you so that we can make this country more glorious in the whole world. This photograph I have taken from India Today magazine. India Today magazine. And before starting the program, I would like to read some of the article of Indian Constitution. Article 37, application of the principle contained in this part. Article 38, state to secure a social order for the promotion of welfare of the people. Article 39, certain principles of policy to be followed by the state. Article 39A, equal justice and free legal aid. Article 40, organization of village panchayat. Article 40, organization of village panchayat. 41, rights to work, to education and to public assistance in certain cases. Article 42, provision for just and humane condition of work and maternity relief. Article 43, living wages, etc. for workers. 43A, participation of workers in management of industries. 44, uniform civil code for the citizen. Article 45, provision for free and compulsory education for children. Article 46, promotion of educational and in interest of SC and STs and OBCs. Article 47, duty of the state to raise the level of nutrition and the standard of living and to improve public health. So the photograph what I am showing, it is taken from India Today magazine. Pradushan Rahit Paryavaran ke kuch prayas. Mexico. Har hafte mein ek din aur ek mahine ke ek shanivar ko number plate lottery ke jariye niji karon par pratibandh lagaya gaya. Ise high no circular. Is din drive nahi karna kahte hain. Paryavaran par nazar rakhti hai aur ye safal prayog hai. London. 2003 se congestion चार्ज लगाया जा रहा है. इससे होने वाली आय को इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर और सार्वजनिक परिवहन पर खर्च किया जाता है. वायु की गुणवत्ता में भी सुधार है क्योंकि लंदन में फिर से धुंध छाने लगी है. वजह डीजल वाहनों पर नियंत्रण नहीं. 17 सितंबर 2015 से पेरिस में भारी यातायात वाले इलाकों में एक दिन के लिए कार फ्री जोन होता है और बाकी स्थानों पर गति सीमा 20 किलोमीटर होती है. टैक्सी, आपात सेवा वाहन और डिलीवरी ट्रकों पर लागू नहीं. सैन फ्रांसिस्को. दूषित धुआं न छोड़ने वाले वाहनों को बढ़ावा देने के लिए विशेष प्रयास. सिटी बसों के बेड़े में बिजली से चलने वाले 700 वाहन हैं. 2020 तक सभी वाहनों को बिजली चलित बनाने की योजना. तो इस तरह हर देश में कुछ न कुछ योजना चल रही है और हमारे देश में भी प्रयास चल रहा है. द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्ट ऑफ टूडेज आर मॉडिफाइड फॉरेस्ट ड्वेलर्स इविक्शन ऑर्डर सेंटर. मॉडिफाइड फॉरेस्ट ड्वेलर इविक्शन ऑर्डर सेंटर. The center filed an application on Wednesday urging the Supreme Court to modify its February 13 order directing the evictions of thousands of scheduled tribes and other traditional forest dwellers whose claims for forest land rights have been rejected under the Forest Rights Act 2006. Solicitor General Tushar Mehta made an urgent oral mention of the application before the bench led by Justice Arun Misra, which had passed the February 13 order. The bench agreed to hear the case on February 28. What is the global outlook? According to the center's application before the Supreme Court, the scheme of the Forest Rights Act 2006 is in tune with the several international conventions. Number one, UN Universal Declaration on Human Rights recognizes the equal rights of the human family. India is signatory. 2. UN Convention concerning indigenous and tribal population seeks to protect ownership rights of population over lands they traditionally occupy, ratified by India. 3. UN Declaration on Rights of Indigenous People mandates to protect the rights of indigenous people to rent lands, territory and resources which they traditionally own, occupy and use. India is signatory. 4. UN Convention on Biological Diversity advocates preservation of indigenous knowledge and practices. India is a party. And 5. Rio Declaration on Environment and Development proclaims indigenous people have a vital role in environmental management. The next most important fact is Parkinson's drug trial offers a glimmer of hope for cell repair. Parkinson's drug trial offers a glimmer of hope for the cell repair. While clinical tests have been disappointing, brain scans show promising effects. An experimental drug could offer hope for restoring damaged brain cells in the Parkinson's patients, scientists said on Wednesday. although they could cautions that a clinical trial was not able to prove that the treatment slowed or halted the neurodegenerative disease. Neurodegenerative disease. The trial involved delivery of the protein therapy directly into the brains of Parkinson's patients. Scientists said some brain scans revealed extremely promising effect on damaged neurons of those received the treatment. Next most important fact is we'll have an interesting dialogue, Kim. Trump calls relationship with North Korea leader special, says he is no rush to secure denuclearization. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un and US President Donald Trump met in Vietnam on Wednesday for a second summit that the United States hopes will persuade North Korea to give its nuclear weapons in exchange for promising peace and development. Mr. Kim and Mr. Trump shook hands and smiled briefly in front of row of their national flags at the Metropole Hotel in the Vietnam capital Hanoi before heading to dinner together. Mr. Trump told reporters that he thought the talks would be very successful and asked if he was walking back on denuclearization, said no. At their historic summit in Singapore last June, Mr. Trump said and Mr. Kim pledged to work together denuclearization and permanent peace on the Korean Peninsula, but little progress has been made. Mr. Kim said they had overcome obstacle to hold their second summit and praised Mr. Trump for his courageous decision to begin a dialogue. Now that we are meeting here again like this, I am confident that there will be an excellent outcome that everyone welcomes, and I will do my best to make it happen, he said. World's smallest baby boy goes home from Japan hospital. An infant born Tokyo's weighing the same as the Beirut has now gone home healthy. He became the smallest newborn baby boy in the world to leave hospital safe. The tiny tot weighed just 268 grams when he was delivered at 24 weeks, reported after he stopped growing in the womb. He was so small he fit in the adult's cupped hands, but after 5 months of the treatment, he now weighs 3.238 kilos, is feeding normally, and has been discharged Kyoto University Hospital. Smallest baby the world. आतंकी नर्सरी के खात्मे की नीति पर रूस चीन भी सहमत। पुलवामा हमले के बाद आतंकवाद के मसले पर पाकिस्तान के अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्तर पर अलग थलग करने की दिशा में भारत को अहम कामयाबी मिली है। बुधवार को रूस के साथ ही पाकिस्तान का करीबी मित्र चीन भी आतंकवाद की नर्सरी के विनाश के लिए करीबी नीतिगत समन्वय बनाने पर सहमत हुए। पूर्व चीन के शहर उज्जैन में रूस, भारत और चीन विदेश मंत्रियों की बैठक में यह प्रतिबद्धता उभरी। जम्मू एवं कश्मीर के पुलवामा में 14 फरवरी को सीआरपीएफ काबले पर हुए आत्मघाती हमले के बाद यह बैठक हुई। बैठक के बाद चीन के विदेश मंत्री वांग ही ने कहा, हम सभी प्रकार के आतंकवाद से संयुक्त रूप से मुकाबला करने के लिए सहमत हैं। यह काम करीबी नीतिगत समन्वय और व्यावहारिक सहयोग के माध्यम से किया जाएगा। सबसे ज़्यादा महत्वपूर्ण आतंक और कट्टरता की नर्सरी को नष्ट करना है। चीन के विदेश मंत्री का आतंक की नर्सरी को खत्म करने का उल्लेख भारत के लिए महत्वपूर्ण है, क्योंकि यह पाकिस्तान में जैश के ठिकानों पर भारत के हवाई हमले को न्यायसंगत ठहराता है। पूरी दुनिया जान चुकी है पाकिस्तान आतंकवाद का पालन पोषण कर रहा है। बैठक के बाद रूस के विदेश मंत्री सरगेई लावरो वह भारत की विदेश मंत्री सुषमा स्वराज ने संयुक्त संवाददाता सम्मेलन में किया। पुलवामा हमले पर भारत और चीन के बीच मतभेदों के बारे में पूछे जाने पर सुषमा स्वराज ने आतंकवाद के पोषण स्थलों का खात्मा करने के चीनी विदेश मंत्री के वादे का उल्लेख किया उल्लेख किया सो दीज आर द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्ट ऑफ न्यूज़पेपर। Now the science and technology, the development in science and technology are some very nice fact about science and technology. I will tell you about something which is very, very useful for your competitive examination and So today I'll tell you about something about medium Earth orbit. Medium Earth orbit, MEO. Medium Earth orbit. MEO is located between LEO and HEO. High Earth orbit and extend from 2,000 to 35,000 kilometers. Mostly navigational satellites are placed in this orbit. Mostly navigational satellites are placed in it. In this orbit, in various patterns, the satellites make a trip around Earth in anywhere from 2 to 12 hours. 2 to 12 hours. That is MEO, medium Earth orbit. Medium Earth orbit. And from the Zig Ziglar book, it's a fantastic one, Top Performance, How to Develop Excellence in Yourself and Others. We are discussing every day something beautifully. So the next thing is, does he always feel like do this? Certainly not, but actions often precedes the feeling. When it comes to giving positive feedback, we sometimes may not feel like doing so. That is why it is even more important that we do so immediately. If griping and complaining can become a habit, why can't good finding become a habit? So good finding should become a habit. Good finding should be habit, because most of the people have two things is very common: complaining, griping. Complaining, no, you are not. If you want to be a great manager, if you want to be one of the best person, you should avoid the complaining. You should always follow the good finding. Good finding become a habit. One reason is that we have not been trained to look for good. Another obvious one is that we don't fully comprehend the motivational impact a world of encouragement can have an employee or co-worker. So good finding is very, very important as in a habit. Good finding as in a habit. So thank you very much to watch my program. Wish you all the best. God bless you. God bless India.